Good news now for people driving through Plainfield. Route 2 is back open. A portion of the road has been closed for 2 weeks as part of a slope stabilization project. However, work will continue on this portion under lane closures, which stretches near the intersection of Route 214 and continues for about a third of a mile. The work will continue during daytime hours from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m.